Hey, Michelle, how are you? It's Nico. You want to meet up?
Yes. Pick me up in an hour.
Great news.
Hey, let's get going. Is it new? Those glasses kind of suited you, Nico. I miss them. How's Mallory? We haven't spoken in a while.
Good, I think.
Good. She's a great girl. I really like her.
Me too. Nice girl.
Yeah, she's done well. She comes from a very poor background.
No, I come from a poor background. You people don't know what poor is.
Hey, I'm sorry. By our standards, she comes from a rough part of South Bohan, full of crooks and killers. I imagine she knows some very dangerous people. And she's so normal.
Yes, really normal.
I really like her. And I think I like you.
Thank you.
My pleasure. You're kind of cute.
Let's take a quick break.
What do you use your visa card for?
To hire a tranny for my best friend's bachelor party.
From drug dealers to terminating pregnancies to trannies, it all takes visa. Visa, live free with only 28.75% APR. Pay bills, pay taxes, buy that thing you've always craved, but isn't in your budget, so you'll be paying it off for years. Lisa, it's time to start paying.
Disco, early house, and electro. From the station that rocked the capital of the world.
Studio, K109.
This place looks okay. Interesting place. Seems like the kind of place Irish mobsters would like to hang out, don't they?
Doesn't everyone like them? So, did you drink in there? I could swear it was just me knocking back that stuff. Shit, I do not know. I cannot really remember. You are a strange girl, Michelle. A funny girl. I do not know. Taxi cab!
Hey, where you going, man?
So can you take me to Mohawk Avenue, yes?
You got it.
You wouldn't mind putting it on a different radio station, would you?
The remarkable new service. Call us.
And we'll tell you what you're listening to based on a complicated listening system that also helps the government spy on you.
Go.
Hey, have you got the reggaeton station?
Remember getting home last night.
Me dicen que usted no rompe un plato, pero en tu cara se ve lo que anda buscando. Después de par de palo, un caco, un sato. Déjala caer, sola va a caer. Cuando siente el boom de este perreo intenso, túmbame el guille y calma. Que estás en falda y se te ve todo.
Cuando siente el boom de este perreo intenso, tumba verguilla y calma. Que estás en falda y se te ve todo.
Mi combo de
yo pongo el boom. Mira pa' ahí, tú no ves que ahora venimos a partir. No vamos a dormir. No se me ponga difícil. Hoy vine a calentar la misi. Boom, se le ve todo. Mi combo te ligo. Tú eres la sensación. La asesina de la disco sin discusión. La que le da está abajo y sin pantalón. Pero espalda, túmbame el guille, calma. Al reggaetón entrega el cuerpo y el alma. Te ves tan linda en esa cortita. Mini, mini palma, siglón solita.
Déjala caer. Sola va a caer. Cuando siente el boom de este perreo intenso, túmbame el guille y calma. Que estás en falda y se...
Hey, man. It'd be cool if we could listen to a different station. Can you drive quick?
Sure, man, this is the fastest cab in town.
За доллар русский. И почему рулетку смерти называют русской? Russian boy готов играть за American dream. Немерен action по-любому, немерен extreme. Все это плюс конкретный риск и еще помножен на спецэффекты до сибирских морозов по коже. Пусть кто-то делает громкие дела как можно тише. Ты будешь делать то, что должен, ты должен выжить. И если заварить, то крутая будет каша. И скоро будет наша, ведь наша.
Sorry, man, this is the close I can get you.
you going to invite me upstairs for coffee or something?
Sure, why not?
Great, but I hope you don't kiss and tell.
Oh, that's great. Speak up a little. Oh, you're special.
I think she understands me.
Yo, taxi! Mister!
Something else, if that's okay. Can we hear Electro Chuck?
Hey, Nico.
Hey.
Come in.
Thank you.
Lay off that stuff.
Why?
Because it clouds your judgment. Not now, it's not the time.
My judgment. That's a good one. I'm a fool. A drunken fool.
Nico's here. We're going to go take care of that guy. I take it you won't be joining us?
Make him suffer. People forget pain so quickly.
You need to calm down with that stuff.
Calm? Why? So I can be like you, Mr. Barbiturate? Always so fucked up on painkillers, you don't give a shit.
You need to calm down.
Where would we be now if I was calm like you?
Let me guess. In a prison camp in Siberia, or selling hash to tourists in Red Square, or still in the Navy. Which is it today?
Be careful, Dimitri. Be fucking careful.
You be careful. You're getting crazy.
That's the way it works. I am angry. You are calm. I scare you reason. It works.
Yes, but you've angered the wrong people.
Blah, blah,
too many
blah,
bodies,
blah,
too
blah,
much
blah,
attention
blah,
will
blah,
be
blah.
Dealt with if we don't start playing by the rules.
I've angered people. Me? Not we. Strange. When I give out the money, it's us. When I have to push people, it's me. All along. Don't think I cannot see through you. After all we've done together.
You're getting delusional. Look, we have to go.
I fucking love you.
Yes, yes.
I fucking love you.
I know.
Yes. Yes. But you treat me like a child. I run things my way. Dmitry Raskolov, my fucking way! Get out of my sight! Or I fucking kill you!
I'm not saying don't run things your way. I'm saying be calm. Here. Take a couple of these.
What are you still doing here? I said get out of my sight!
Making porno in his basement, and he didn't cut Mikhail in.
At least he could have done is sent over some tapes.
You know how much money there is in selling this stuff online? A whole fucking heap. We're going to ignore what Mikhail said and try not to kill them. Taking a bite of this pie would be very profitable for our operation.
I got no problem with sparing some lives.
No, it's Mikhail that has that issue. Can't keep his finger off of the triggers. Wasn't always like this, though. Things got to him.
I hope it don't get to me.
Where's your boss?
What do you mean? He's,
in the back?
No, he's...
You better not be filming.
No, they're just having a meeting, I swear.
Get out of the way!
Fuck. You see? They don't make them like that no more. That's a vintage Bush. If it wasn't for that, I'd say this weren't worth transferring to DVD.
Hey, Joseph! You think you can expand your business interests, make these pornos and sell them,
and we won't know about it,
huh?
We was just waiting till the books was closed at the end of the financial year. Then we was gonna cut you
Your
in.
Books are closed until you pay us our cut. Nico, take this and cover Joseph.
We ain't making that much cash.
Is that a fact? Maybe we can't pop you, Joseph.
Listen, big guy, you got a great look going on. Real strong. We can push in one of our films.
Shoot this scumbag in the leg.
Hey, man, please, go easy on me. Come on, big guy.
Shut this dickhead up, Nick. Bastard!
All right, already. Brett was just trying to be friendly. Shit, he'll be out of action for a couple of weeks.
You got some money for Mr. Faustin?
Fine. Here you go. We ain't gonna have the
You should have thought of that earlier.
I got something special in these pants. I need to show it to the world.
Fuck, why couldn't you make this easy? We're out of here, Nico. We're going to an alleyway off of Dillon Street in Chapel.
Please make a U-turn.
America can't stop.
I want to buy you a present.
Will you wrap it up and put a pretty bow on it?
Screw you. We're seeing a friend of mine who's got a good line on weapons. It's on the ground, a back room place. There are a few around the city. The mayor has a real hard-on for gun control.
Guns don't seem that controlled. I seen plenty, and I just got here.
And now you'll know where to get them for yourself. What's the problem? Mikhail, я знаю, что ты это не имел в виду. Все в порядке. I didn't kill Joseph. We will make more money with him alive. Черт, Mikhail! Mikhail! Fuck! You're lucky! Roman don't try to make you kill someone every 2 seconds!
She purchased a brain and had it installed in her rectum. These are all true stories. And we'll have thousands more like them next time on I'm Rich. Right.
That's I'm Rich, only on CNT.
Art is being redefined. Critics are gushing. Bow is incredible. The exhibit now at the Nuka Museum. From the Orient, see the works of Bao, the incredible Chinese artist who paints with pandas. By singing, screaming, cajoling, and failing the pandas, he makes them do the painting for him.
It's sort of like an incredible exploration of what happens when Dada...
100 yards. Turn right.
The shop is just down that alleyway. Pick out what you like. Tell them to put it on Mr. Faustin's account.
All right. You don't look like a cop. Buy what you want.
I'll take this one. Charge Mr. Faustin.
You fucking Ruskies are milking me dry. I ain't a cow.
I ain't Russian.
Drive us to Mr. Faustin's.
in 20 yards. Turn.
So, you and Mr. Faustin, have you always argued and made up like this?
It wasn't always like this. Mikhail was a great man. He had a temper, but he was fair. Now he blows his top at the slightest thing. I never know who he will shoot, who he will stab. Andrei, who you met in Mikhail's basement. He was always loyal. He was a good worker. Now he's dead. I guess that is why we need your help.
Remind Faustin of that. Maybe then he will not try to kill me.
Turn right. In 200 yards, turn left. You have arrived.
Thank you for your help, Nico. Come to see us at the club soon. Mikhail will be cool by then.